Mike and Glenda Miller of Border Buddy Ministries in Honduras have an ongoing ministry up in the mountain region of Comayagua. On this particular day, we are going to be handing out water filters, blankets, and candles to the people living in that region. The part of Comayagua we were going to is a squatter's village with about 500 people living there. Their homes are made of old pallets, scrap wood, sheet metal, anything they can get their hands on to cobble together to make some kind of a shelter. Mr. Virgilio's home was no different.
This is Mr. Virgilio. He's 82 years old. He's been here for 15 years. He dug this hole here for a well so you can drink water. He dug it by hand. He's standing here in front of it because he's proud of what he's done. You know, we just gave him a water filter, and he's going to drink good, clean water. We're not Virgilio. Amen. Amen.
Probar esta. Mejor, ¿verdad? He goes, yeah, man. He says, that is a lot better. A lot better. ¿Verdad? ¿Dulce or no?
Nada, nada.
The amazing thing about our visit with Mr. Virgilio is that 1 week before he had been very sick and he had cried out to God and asked God to send him some help. God answered him and told him that in 1 week the North American would come and help. That was referring to Mike Miller. And 7 days later, we showed up.
Broken, I run to you for your arms are open wide. I am weary, but I know your touch restores my life. So I
August 17th, I recommitted myself to Christ. So this year is my third trip, and I'm getting baptized by the same person who brought me to Christ.